Okay, I'm going to test two Wii game on my Poco X3 NFC. So far, no update. Two game, Resident Evil 4 and COD MW3 setting. Same as always. Graphic, OpenGL, and enhancement, internal resolution running at 2x. Let's begin. First game. Two time rendering. Snapdragon 732G. Not a problem with this game. Stereo speaker. Okay, I'm sorry. I have to help you. Sorry, old man. I need a bullet. Odin. Cabron.
Maldita sea.
Up. bit frame drop as now, but it was running at 2x. Okay, next game. Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
Поддержка в пути! 15 минут! truck, tighten up. Maintain the timeline. We need to hit the exchange. Multiple voices. Alley behind the door. Frost, toss a nine banger.
Frost, sadie!
Move!
This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Quiet!
Shooters in the store below. Switch them off.
They're
taking cover behind us! Target acquired!
Why? That's very bad. Killing.
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark. Switch him off.
Watch that.
Tango, we'll be by the display cases to the right!
Target acquired!
Anybody hit?
We're good.
What's the sit rep on Midtown?
The Russians have it locked down. They're kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. The systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
Then let's move. Back on the cross. Get on the XM-25 and flush him out.
Bad guys in the memorial building! Which one is the memorial building?
Grenade!
Somebody tear those flag out!